Well, I guess time's up to you then, my minion. Track the admin down. Go back in time to find him. Or go into the future. I believe in you. There we go. Man, jeez. Guys? Wait, what are you guys doing here?
Nothing. Bye, I guess. Huh? Dude, where do you go?
What the hell?
Where do you go?
I was always one step ahead.
Mr. Skeleton, stay away. Go! I've seen him do this before.
Oh no!
Get on the floor! Ooh, he nearly died. Do you need armor?
I've seen you walking into my mother's grave. You've walking into my mother's grave. I should have taken away those powers.
It was that thing again. I just saw it.
Yeah, I saw it again.
Where?
It must be a dragon.
Did you know Silver was the admin of this world?
You told me.
You know I've got Flynn and Steel. Behind you!
Mr. Skeleton, no, you're gonna lock yourself in. Mr. Skeleton, you're gonna lock yourself in. Hey, he's not invisible for goodness sake.
Do you guys think my mother would have been proud of me?
No.
Well, she should have.
Did he get angry with him? As soon as he goes invisible, try and hide over him. How the hell did we get here anyway?
Mr. Wall, turn it to day.
Wait, that guy?
Yes. Turn back time. He's a time master. You're in the clouds.
How the hell did we get here anyways?
I don't know. I think
we're off. No, don't run.
Oh my gosh.
Thanks for the help, I guess.
Skeleton? Is that you? What happened? There's nearly like blood all over you.
Is it that main guy again? Or is it a new one?
Guys, it's me, Lucas.
Whoa. Why are you here?
Look, it's a long story, okay? Look, the hacker told me if I don't join him, then you guys die. So I did this for you. Paige, I did this for you as well.
I know.
But look, it's not my fault. It's the hackers.
I tried, at least. I tried.
And look, I signed up as the warden for you both.
I know. But first of all, I did try.
Who put this? Blood? What are you two doing? Hey! Come back here! Come back here! You're gonna break the hacker's rules!
I don't care!
Hack 39! Right. Mr. Roll, stop time. I am very disappointed in you, Lucas. What? I signed you up to be the warden. And you just didn't care. You wanted to save your friends. No. I'm not letting this happen. Of course you aren't. Guys, run!
What am I trying to do?